Good morning. We made it to the boat. It is 52 degrees and very, very cold. Here we go.
Thanks for your help. Brada.
Boston, tell the camera what we're gonna do today. What are we gonna do? We're gonna replace our topping lift.
Okay, so don't let it.
What you doing, baby?
Oh, we're learning how to replace our topping lift.
Gonna figure out how to replace the topping lift because I don't know if you can see, but it's quite frayed.
Yeah. And it's in our mast, so I don't want to just go pulling on it.
Do you want me to go to the other side and pull it where it's cleated?
No, just keep pulling it.
Well, I don't want to lose it through the mast. How much line do we have?
We still have like 2 feet.
Okay.
Since we don't have sewing needle and thread, we're going to be using a suture kit.
Allie's at the top of the mast, and you can really see.
Oh,
what's wrong?
I just dropped.
Are you serious?
Not
okay, well that's fine. We did it.
We did it. Climbed up there 4 times and finally got the topping lift situated.
It's all the way through. We used a nice little crane and magnet method. Allie went to the top and thread it all the way down. Now there's a topping lift coming out there, and this is the other end that will be connected onto the end of our boom, and it's through the mast.
Okay, let's get the ladder down so we can see.
So we're going to take the bimini down because it's winter and we need to repair the top because it's got a big hole, and we're gonna put a big cloud decal over it. And yeah, also we have to fix the bimini because we're missing a piece right there.
Yeah, so next time you see the boat, she'll look a little naked.
Yep.
Thinking maybe if you're on land.
How you doing? Good. Really, really nice today. It's kind of cold. MSW said that it was going to be flat, which that's relative. I think it's flat. What do you think?
Yeah. Well, the wind's coming from the north, so it's opposite of the way the current's coming. That usually makes better waves.
Right. And we saw a bald eagle.
We did.
Yeah,
we
saw a bald eagle. My first bald eagle. Oops,
sister does that. Was really cool. Well,
we just got off work and we're gonna go sailing before we have to go to work again. What y'all doing?
Playing.
How are you?
Nice.
Get off your brother.
So I'm very excited about this adventure we're about to go on. We're gonna go inside of one of the channels in the bay. This one is called, what's this one called? Lord Cove, I think. So we're just kind of tacking our way in because the wind's coming from the north where we're trying to head out. That's it, it's gonna be fun.
Hey, now get on the other side.
Okay, ready?
Hello, AeroCam. Activate.
Okay. Did you record that?
It's still recording.
Oh, great.
It's AeroCam for a reason.
Okay. That was AeroCam. Gotta love it.
You're welcome.
Getting further up in the little channel.
Yeah.
Tack inside to side. It's really nice. There's a little marina over there. Okay, so we made it to the inside of this little place. Yeah. We made it. Now we're turning around. Now might also be a good time to show off our topping lift that we replaced. It was starting to fray, and so we replaced it, and then it ended up getting lost in the mast, so we had to like refeed it and learn how to do that. So we learned how to do it the hard way. That's kind of cool, but we took it off for now, so maybe it's not a good time to show you. I'm kind of dumb. We took the Bimini down.
Why? Well, because it's winter and we appreciate the sun, and now we can look at our sails.
We like the sun in the winter. It warms us up.
Look at the mobility.
I was also kind of looking for a cup holder.
Well,
the cup holders are gone.
Yeah, we also, you know, we're using our jib for the first time.
Yes, we officially have our jib. Not our Genoa.